Inducted into the hall this year in the all-around category is Paul Carney. Paul Carney is the only professional cowboy from Colorado to earn the title of all-around champion. Born and raised in Galeton, Colorado, a small town near Greeley, he grew up working with stock and often riding it. He delighted in breaking the untamed Mustangs brought in from Wyoming to his father's small combination farm and cattle ranch. At the age of 17, Paul placed second in the amateur saddle bronc riding championship at Cheyenne Frontier Days. From there, he went on to ride everything that bucked. He won the bull riding at Madison Square Garden in 1936. He was world bareback champion in 1937 and 1939, and won the all-round champion title in 1939. Gene Pruitt, a former world champion saddle bronc rider, called Carney one of the world's greatest riders. Paul Carney retired from full-time rodeo after the 1939 season. Many in the rodeo industry say that perhaps by his own choice to retire, Paul's record of titles was not larger. After retiring from rodeo, Paul went into the dude ranch business in Arizona and later the construction business. It was on a construction job near the Grand Canyon that he passed away in his sleep at the very young age of 37.